I think when you hold your baby for the first time, you're imagining this chubby, big baby where you just love them. And then holding Xanthe, she was tiny. It wasn't like holding a baby. It was really scary. Someone had to pass her to me, and then we had to make sure the wires were safe. And you have this huge love for them, but then you just feel, I was scared to love her because I didn't know if I was going to get to bring her home.